some in my notebook. I have some Epic Airlines, maybe the Pyramid of Giza, and maybe some Roman facts. Like I said, the airlines, I got here, Qatar Airways. That is a fantastic airline, Viper Airways. They sponsor Barcelona, my favorite football team. They have first class in there, and economy class, but not business class. And that is Jet2. They're good airlines. The package holidays you can trust. They have economy class, but only some Jet2s have first class. And the best airline of all, Emirates A380. Fantastic airline, the best business, best airline, business class, first class, and economy class. Best airline in the world, A380, but it's A380, and normally on the plane says Arab Emirates, but in Punjabi. Okay, so that's all the airlines done. Now said I drew the Pyramid of Giza. Okay, it's not very good. It's called like that and that. But there it is. Pyramid of Giza. And in this, in my photos, I'm going to show you some face. Okay, as I was telling you, the Roman days. Okay, in the Roman days, they had the plague. The plague was a disease to do with rats. When you have the disease, you will die straight away. It is a very bad disease. The Roman roads were made out of stone. So when they went to war, the oxes had very good grip. Okay. When you are forced to fight to war, you have to do it. But I put the wrong year in this. The Roman days were in 1986, but that can't be right. My dad was born in 1977. Were you in the Roman, eh? And this is my best face drawing. Okay, there it is. Okay. You see this here? These are the eyelashes. You see this here? These are the little eyelashes here. You see this? This is the eye, you know? You see this here? They call this the nostril, but the actual thing is the nose. Here, you hear with your ears. Here, sometimes when the sun is outside, you see your shadow. Your eyes, your ears, your hair, well, the man good this morning, and your eyebrows. So that's all my photos I've done so far. I will do another photo image maybe next week. Thank you. Bye bye.